We have the Target stuffed with shrink wrap from Costco, and the stuff they put around a bunch of like 4x4s, 2x4s at a J&W Redwood, and it's pretty tight. It's gonna be the first test. I'm gonna shoot my PSC expression at 246 feet per second. Have it set up through a doorway through my garage to the back side yard. Very safe. If it penetrates all the way through, it'll hit the wood. It'll be safe. All right, this is gonna be the first shot. If you hear a big bang, it's gonna have gone through, which we don't want it to do, and hit the fence. I don't think it's gonna pass through this at all. I'm thinking it's gonna go about halfway in and not even stick out the back. So here goes the first shot. It stopped it. It is not sticking out the back at all. I'm gonna go ahead and shoot the other two spots. I'm gonna aim here, and I'm gonna aim here. I did aim for that and on my 20 yard mark, and I hit it. I'm surprised. That far, and that goes. It's about that far from coming out the back, so we'll see how it wears. And then number three, they're not popping out the back. It's just two fingers come right out. Pretty sweet. Yeah! Thanks to my buddy Ray for helping me make this target. Door.